realizing that her native homeland would soon be in danger of the encroaching desert, Julia began her research on ecosystem restoration in hopes of saving it. The research group she joined was funded exclusively by G Corporation. In fact, all research was conducted at G Corporation's maximum security labs, and all data was stored there as well.